Hello guys, and welcome to Amul's Academy. In this video series, we will learn Python programming language. And this is the first tutorial in this series. Here in this tutorial, we'll learn about the history of Python. And next, why Python? That is why we need to learn Python. Next, where to use Python. Alright. So, computer is nothing but it is an electronic device, or it is also called as programmable device or computational device. And these computers are not self-operated device. That's nothing but computers need to get instruction from someone. That someone who will give instruction to the computer is called as programmer or developer. And this programmer or developer will give instruction to the computer. Okay. And this group of instruction is called as program. And to write this program, we need language. And those languages are called as programming language. And there are many programming languages are present. And here in this video series, we'll discuss about the Python. So we'll use Python to write the program. Okay. So this Python programming language is the general purpose language. That's nothing but we can use this language to develop different types of softwares. Okay, so now we'll see the history of Python programming language. This Python programming language was created by Guido Van Rossum in early 1990s. And the name Python came from one of the most popular show, Monty Python's Flying Circus. From here he got the name Python. And in Python there are different versions, and this Python 1.0 was released at 1994 Jan, and the second version was released in 2000 October, and the third version 3.0 was released in 2008 December. So these are the three versions of Python, and Python 3 is the new version. So next is why Python? Why we need to learn Python? It's because it is a beginner friendly language. That's nothing but if you are a beginner, then this language is the best language to start with. Second is it is very easy to understand. As I said, Python is a high level language, so it reads like English. So syntax will be very easy in this language. So it is very easy to understand this language. Next is it is easy to maintain, as well as it is a portable language. Portable is nothing but we can run this Python code in variety of hardware platforms. This is the beginner friendly, easy to understand, easy to maintain. So if you are a beginner and you don't have any knowledge about the programming, then Python is the best language to learn first. So next, where we can use Python programming language? Python is one of the most popular programming language, and it can be used for backend web development, data analysis, to build artificial intelligence and scientific computing. We can build games, desktop apps, 3D graphics, and to create desktop GUIs. GUI stands for graphical user interface, right? Okay, so in these fields we can use Python programming language. Okay, so this is about the introduction part of Python programming language, history, why we need to learn Python, and where we can use Python programming language. So that's it for now. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I'll meet you in next class. Till then, take care.